Windsocks help pilots determine wind speed and direction, but how do they read it? Let me explain. Obviously, the direction the windsock is blowing in shows the direction of the wind. However, to tell the speed of the wind, you have to look at the stripes. Each stripe represents 3 knots of wind, so for this example, the first 3 stripes are fully horizontal, so 3 times 3 knots of wind means that the wind is blowing at 9 knots.